at the bend. Over. Roger. Moving.
Right here. Enemy tank coming up the road.
Target in the open. To the south.
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over. Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him on thermal. Switching to manual. Taking the shot.
Thank you.
contact shortly with 2nd Platoon.
Suppressing fire!
Possible fix on Al-Assad in the capital city. 1st Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
And refuel. You're on your own for now, 2-5.
fire. Friendly's up on the second floor. I repeat, we're up on the second floor.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded.
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. Nest teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor!
Attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuke. Everyone, hang on! Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of deafening proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed at this time.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
Maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Lawler Sand was among the victims.
Thank you.